minstrel Philomic. May Hillan dance ye decent. Pipe, you hearty minstrels, that we might dance without delay.
Dancing has a long tradition in Cornwall, one which continues today, as we shall see. Cornish dances fall into roughly three groups: scoot or step dances, community dances, and dances done on feast days.
Scoot dances are step dances, the name scoot deriving from the metal plates used to protect the soles and heels of clogs and shoes. With these dances, much depends upon the noise. For Mrs. Parkin's jig, one couple or side challenges the other to do a series of steps. And now a dance for three people, the three-hand reel. Note how each person dances from each position.
Breeches tells the story of the sowing, raking, and reaping of the corn. Thank you.
Boscastle Breakdown is a solo dance from the North Coast.
Latterpooch is a dance in which one dancer challenges and tries to outdo another. Tin stamp dance uses the sound of the scutes to symbolise the sound of the great oaken stamps used to crush the tin ore.
Thank you.
There are a number of broom dance steps in Cornwall. This dance demonstrates all those currently collected. A natural progression of the broom dance, perhaps, is to have two dancers and a broomstick.
Mr. Martin's reel, a step dance for as many as will. Remember to lean back as the dance speeds up. Forehand reel, it is important to stretch the reel lengthwise in order to allow enough room to pass each other in the little time available. Thank you. Harvey Darvey is a collection of steps for children's dances recorded in the old Cornwall Society magazines. Troil is a word used in both Cornish language and dialect to mean a kind of party or barn dance, a ceilidh as it would be called in Scotland. In this section, we look at dances that are currently enjoyed at Cornish troils.
Plethyn Newlyn, the Newlyn Reel, is a circular dance for several couples. It is demonstrated here by Cam Kinnerick.
The next dance, Triumph, is a three-couple long ways set.
Vir, meaning the big circle, is a four-couple square set dance. Thank you.
We now have Corollyn Row, which simply means country dance.
Corwevin, meaning spiral or whirlpool, takes its name from the shape of the dance.
For Cornish Squire, we return to the stamp hop step of triumph.
Dance is Cornish Night, a long way set for three couples.
Celtic now join us to demonstrate Phoebe, another jig.
We now move on to the six-hand reel, demonstrated for us here by Mirkus and Vro. At one time, most Cornish towns had their own feast days, which were celebrated with their own special dance, like the Furry at Helston.
Dances continued to be a living tradition. Such a dance, the Heaver from Newquay, demonstrated for us here by Mirkus and Vro.
Cam Canuick will now do another dance for us, the St. Day Feast Dance.
Feast dances were processional, however. Ross Celtic will now show us Fair Liskerris, Liskard Fair. Jowdy and Andrew will now do another dance associated with a feast day. Turkey rhubarb is, however, not a processional dance.
Another feast dance for a set of four couples is Tremetheras.
Thank you.